We're back. We're starting to get really fit now. Okay, really, really fit. Just over the last few weeks, we've been doing so many workouts. I think we're up to something like 35 workouts. Okay, so you should be in good nick at the moment. Okay, going forward, and we've got 3-4 more weeks, and then it's the summer holidays. Okay, but keep doing these workouts. Keep giving them a go. Now today what we're going to do, we're going to do something called a pyramid workout. Now obviously with pyramids, they go up and then they come down, and that's what we're going to do. So we're going to do a few exercises, 4 different exercises, 5 reps, then we're going to have a little break for 30 seconds, then we're going to go 10 reps of each, then we're going to have a little break, then we're going to go 15, break, 20, break, 15, break, 10, break, 5, break, done. We're going to do a warm up before then, little cool down after. Now, found a great little spot in the park, and lockdown restrictions just about to ease and things like that. But a great way of adding complexity to your workout is getting one of these. It's not a police vest, okay, or a riot vest. It is a weighted vest. Okay, it's got individual little weights in it. Okay, it weighs about 10 kilograms. So that means for every rep you're doing, it's getting harder, it's getting you more shredded, okay, and it's just generally really good for you, okay? So in a moment we're gonna do a little warm up, then we're gonna get into it, okay? Right, ready to go. Just to start off with, just gonna jog on the spot, okay, for 30 seconds or so. So another classic, just getting your heart rate going. Now you should be familiar with these terms now, kind of pulse rate, heart rate, breathing rate, that kind of thing. Okay, they all work together, they all go up with each other. So as you start exercising, your blood starts pumping around your body. Now with the vest, you do feel a bit more resistance. You can always add a backpack, or you can just tape something round, okay, just to give you a bit more, okay? Start to lift the knees now, a little bit more. Gonna work for 10 more seconds, a bit faster, 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right, we're gonna work on our laterals now. 10 star jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, we're just gonna go down. Just hold a squat position for 10 seconds. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Gonna do just slow lunges and just hold. Lunge out, just hold. 2 more in each leg. If you want to add difficulty, put your hands in the air. Last one in each leg. Okay. Gonna stretch over to one side and hold. And the other side. And the other side. And the other side. Okay, just gonna stretch your back out, reaching high to the sky. Just then go onto your tiptoes. And then fold from the waist. And slowly up, back up to the sky. And reach down. Good. Okay, should be feeling nice and loose right now. So the 4 exercises we're gonna do are going to be press-ups, number 1. Just an all-round amazing exercise. 2, squats, again, good compound movement, works a lot of muscles in your body. Number 3 we're going to do is sit-ups. Okay, again, really good for our core, and we shouldn't need anyone to stand on our toes for this. So press-ups, squats, sit-ups, and finally, we're going to go for our classic burpees. So press-ups, squats, sit-ups, burpees. So we're going to start with 5 on each. We're going to try and bang them out as quickly as possible. 30 second break. Okay, are we ready to go? in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, into squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, down into sit-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And finally, burpees. That's 3, 4, 5. Okay, 30-second break. Should be starting to feel it now. Then we're going to 10 of each workout. Okay, 15-second break, 15 seconds left. My heart rate has now gone up to 120. So that's showing that I'm working. Okay, in 5 seconds, ready to get into our press-ups. 10 of each. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Into squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Sit-ups. 10 and burpees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 30-second break, get a drink. So listen to your body. We're gonna go to 15 next, then we're gonna go 10, then we're gonna go 5. I can't go to 20 today, but if you want to, you go for it at home. So we're gonna do 15, then we're gonna do 10, then we're gonna do 5. Okay, ready for the big one, ready for 15. In 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Into squats. And burpees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, minute break now. Okay, so my heart rate up at 145. That means that I'm really working now. So we got to the top of our pyramid. We're gonna need to come down now. So we're gonna go to 10 seconds, 10 on each, sorry. Then 5, then we're done. Really good work so far. Keep it up. 20 seconds till we go again. And 3, 2, 1, and we're off. Squats. Sit-ups. Burpees. Second break. Okay, 10 seconds. It's a hard one, this one today, especially in the heat. Okay, ready to go, 5 on each. Okay, we're done. Give yourself 10 seconds. Into a back stretch, so you lay back, arms out wide. Just gonna bring one across. And back over to the other side. And we are done. Lads, great work. Keep putting in the effort. It will be worth it. See you soon.